Hi everyone, my name is Ian Van Tile with Cruising Yachts, and this is the video about the Velasco 37F that we currently have here in California. I want to give you a little tour about this particular yacht and show you some of the features and benefit it has to offer you. So one of the features I really want to point out with before stepping aboard the vessel is how massive this aft swim platform is. I mean, for a 37-foot vessel, to have a patio of this size that right almost at water level is very impressive. You have really nice grab handles here. At the transom of the boat, this lifts up, and you have a beautiful four-step ladder that folds right into the water so you have easy access into the vessel while at a mooring or on anchorage. You can also do a couple different things with this aft platform. You have a dedicated area for a life raft here with the four D-rings, or you could set it up with some chocks and actually stow your dinghy here in the back of the vessel. The aft cockpit possesses two really nice large doors giving you both entries to the aft cockpit. We have a beautiful large stern seat here. The stern seat is integrated in with cup holders, giving you lots of nice natural light and access to the stairs. The stairs have a built-in handle here with a really nice angle, so it's not such a vertical step coming up into the upper flybridge. One thing I want to point out though is the access into the salon itself. Big doors that open up really nice and wide, giving you great access coming into the vessel. So as you make your way to the salon of the Velasco 37F, you have a wonderful galley here off to the port side of the vessel. It is included with a really nice stainless steel sink, really nice high-end faucets. We have drawers for a lot of your silverware. We have a pull-out trash can, dedicated area for it here. We have our microwave down below, additional cabinet space found throughout with large drawers, and your standard refrigerator and freezer here. There is a two-burner Kenyan electric stove and a beautiful black countertop with a smoked mirror backdrop. The starboard side of the salon has some really neat innovative features here. One, for instance, is the dedicated wine bar. So with the seat lifting up with a gas shock, you can see we have area for all of your bottles and what have you here, really nicely located into this area. A nice large bench seating, enough for four people very comfortably, and it has an optional bench that could sit out in the salon that could stow underneath this so you can fit six people around this table. The table itself, with an easy adjustment underneath the leg here, can drop down and turn this into a sleeping area or a lounge bed as well. Same, giving you lots of natural light and great visibility no matter where you are in the salon of the Velasco 37F. Just forward of the salon area is our lower helm station. Our lower helm station is quite innovative. We have a large bench seat here that has an extension, so it gives you a really great access and comfortable seating. Angled footrest with built-in stainless steel grab handles that are wrapped in leather. We have all of our instrument controls from our windshield wipers to our defoggers, anchor light, nav lights, all at a fingertips reach right here. We have the latest in Raymarine technology found on the Velasco. This is the hybrid touch screen, so it gives you all of your information, your charts, and what have you right here where you need it. And then we also have the latest Volvo Penta controls. These are electronic controls. This allows you to have full operation of your engines with a Volvo digital readout gauge and analog gauges for the RPMs. We also have the trim tab and stern and bow thruster controls here as well, giving you full operation of the vessel right here on the starboard side inside the salon of the Velasco 37F. So coming down to the lower area of the Velasco 37F, we're gonna have a nice twin berth on the starboard side. Port side, we're gonna have our head and walk-in shower. And up forward, we have ourselves the VIP stateroom with a centerline queen berth, great opening windows on both sides, overhead, and a real roomy VIP suite here up in the forward peak of the vessel. So this is the starboard twin berth. Now, This right here can be converted to be one queen berth or separate singles, as you see here. I'm 6 foot, and as you can see, plenty of room here in the twin berth. We have a great integrated storage area for books, a full-size hanging locker, an opening port, and some really phenomenal LED lighting throughout this cabin. The head and shower compartment for the Velasco is quite large. What really impresses me is the amount of space that they have designed it with. We have a JEPSCO electric toilet here, really beautiful molded sinks. And then what's most impressive is this full-size stand-in shower. So you have a beautiful full-size stand-in shower with plexiglass doors here, really completing what you need in the Velasco 37F. One thing that I really want to focus on and tell you guys about, which I think is real innovative, is this side door that Jeannot has right here. So it's a great feature, gives you lots of natural light, great ventilation, but it also serves a huge purpose. The Velasco is designed with an asymmetrical deck, and what that means is the starboard side of the deck going up to the bow is actually wider, and it does that for this particular reason. If you're coming into a dock or a mooring area and you're operating the vessel from the lower helm, look how easy it is for me to duck out and get the forward bow cleat. Great access to the forward bow cleat. Very quick, within a matter of seconds, I could be from the lower helm up to my forward starboard cleat. So now that we're up on the foredeck, you can see we have a beautiful, well-designed forward bow pad with an angled backrest, giving you really a phenomenal view, a great lounging area with built-in handholds right here, and just totally designed for your comfort in mind. So we're at the upper helm. The upper helm gives you really three unique design features that really stand out. We have a salon table here. The salon table is great for the upper flybridge. The backrest here can lift up, turn around, and now you can have complete U-shaped seating around the table. Also, there is a foot cushion that comes out and turns this into a lounge area. So this has multiple different features up here on the upper helm. Our upper helm is set up very similar to our lower helm. We have a beautiful customized design seat with phenomenal stitching, very, very comfortable, keeping you in the boat in a really great solid feel. We have our Raymarine hybrid touchscreen GPS, double bow thrusters, our trim cap controls, and our Volvo Penta throttle controls all right here. So phenomenal visibility all from the upper helm. So the area right here that you're gonna see is we have really easy accessible fuel filters and our sea strainers along with our generator and our batteries here. This is a great area for storage. With the salon floor removed, this gives us phenomenal access to our D4 Volvo engines. And you can see just how clean this engine room truly is. This opens up and gives you also additional storage and also access to all of your electrical main fuses here as well too.
For any further information about the new Jeannot Velasco 37F, please don't hesitate to call us at your local cruising yachts office.